guys. How are you doing? This is the Cozy Corner, and we're playing some more Shovel Knight. We've completed Shovel of Hope, as it's now subtitled, and Plague of Shadows. So we're going to start Spectre of Torment tonight. So everybody get comfy. We're going to have a good time. New adventure. Always up for a new adventure. Here we go. Slice and dice through the tragic prequel. So this is going to take place before the other two. For people who don't know what the word prequel means. All two of you. Alright. Spectre of Torment. I'm going to be really creative about this. I go just, you know. Alright. Let's see how this goes. Got some new music to start. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. But although the land is peaceful, for some, freedom is a far-gone memory. Spectre Knight, servant to the Enchantress, has been given a harrowing task. He must recruit a group of knights and form an invincible order. Ah, so Spectre Knight's the first member of the Order of No Quarter, and he gets the other ones on the team. With each member gathered, a treasured keepsake grows in power. So, the phase locket actually has flawed significance, it looks like. An artifact that can restore his humanity, but only when his task is complete. Now, he leaves the confines of the Tower of Fate. It's time for the Reaver to pursue his quarry. That's a cool intro. It's gonna sit like this till I move. Dash and slash. Alright, so still don't have quite the jump of Shovel Knight, it looks like. Another slash here. Okay, we'll figure it out. Oh, he can climb walls. Sort of. Weird. Ooh. Oh, I kinda like I didn't even notice the level was, like, completely different. It's at night. Wow. And the music's changed, and... Okay, so he can climb these ones with the rocks, not the ones with the grass. Interesting. Take a second to get used to. How's everybody doing today in the chat? Okay. Skull. Oh, they break when he jumps off of them. That sounds like that could get difficult. Oh! These things do something interesting. I like it. So, we climb, jump, slash, yeah, okay. Is there something secret if I go the other way? Nope. Will instead of life, huh? I guess he is undead. saying. Oh, we can combo. That's neat. Alright, I'm seeing... I'm already kind of liking this movement better than more than Plague Knight right now. Nothing wrong with Plague Knight, but... it can feel chunky, especially at the beginning of the game. Okay, what's the trick here? Oh, we're using that to get up. That's something. Blocks can be cut that way too, huh? Alright, this is gonna be... there we go. Since the blocks break, I gotta be careful. Oh, rotten turkey, because I'm dead. I like it. Turkey skeleton, whatever you want. See, well, I can see where the problems are gonna come right now. Woo! Willful Wisp. Prolong your undeath by increasing your max level. Okay. Oh, weird, you're in the first level. Interesting. I did that? Okay. Oh! See, I angled it wrong. Lessons learned. My money back. I'm gonna have to settle for not getting that money. I've already died twice on the first level. I could have beat this level without getting hurt, probably. Yeah. It's easy to do that on accident. Okay. Get past it. Just forget. I already lost 1,000 on it. I'm just settled for it. These foul lands are no place for commoners. Turn back, whoever you are. Fool, I've come here for you. You will kneel before me, bow before the Enchantress, and join her order. Oh, different battle, huh? Come, Terrapin, my shelled steed. Oh, sweet, he's got a rhino? Interesting. Japanese movie, cutting behind the screen kind of action there. Yeah, 5,000 ain't bad to start with. That fighting style could be Donovan, but you were claimed by the tower. I like how the rhino just runs off in the background. Glad you are safe, Donovan, but keep your distance. Interesting. Oh, so the tower is going to be our hub world, isn't it? Interesting. Gold. My beloved, my betrothed, my heart breaks for her red skull lies misplaced. Oh, to see her crimson face once more. Launch a boomerang blade. Close range strike. Hey, Specky. Oh my gosh. Clockwork Tower, Exploratorium, or the Lich Yard. Dark Acolyte. Mead. Oh, so we don't have a map screen at all, we just have this. Pretty cool. Noise! Oh wow, this inspired skeleton, this is something. So I guess as I defeat more knights, more people enter here. I really don't understand what this is. Mimic. Is it really a cat? Or is it a mimic? I'll inspire you, buddy. Watch this. Alright, I guess I need to spend my money somewhere. Bunch of boomerang blade, that sounds pretty useful. Oh, wait. He ancient skeleton secret. Repair my darkness. That sounds really useful. Yes, I should. State your business, Abomination. Who are you? We are Manny. We like your gold. We like your cloak. Touch it. New powers, yes. Oh, so this is how we buy more. That's pretty good. The grind? This sounds like a good start. Green and purple. You know, getting your daily dose. Green goblin here. Okay, he stays that way though. It's not like I bought something because I wasn't sure if he'd go away. If I didn't. Okay. So. Maybe we'll do our own level first. Just because I'm curious what we're gonna fight there. Phantom Striker, like one of the wandering heroes, is there. Interesting. Oh, it even tells you how much is in treasure chests. So that would be the relative difficulty of the stage, I guess. Interesting. Okay, well, let's do Polar Knight first. Not dying instantly from falling in a pit or spikes is pretty keen-o. And these are all unique stages too, unlike Plague Knight. That's pretty cool. Sweet. Grinding is awesome. I'm already feeling it. Oh shit. I'm digging this stuff. I did that on purpose. Just like that. Does this thing have health or what? Invincible. There we go. I meant to do that. Not getting that red skull is gonna bother me forever. You son of a bitch, respawn. There we go. Oh shit. Left here. This is really fun, actually. What do we got here? Changes the, Willful Wisp. Yeah, baby. Why is that up there? I'm trying to figure out. Oh, I guess I could throw a boomerang? Is that the idea? Thinking, Chad. Have you seen Spectre Knight's play style before? It's reminiscent of something. I can't quite place it though. Sure what to do to get out of it. I got the skull, that's what mattered, I guess. There we go. Never forget you can climb the walls. Except those icy ones. There's gonna be a hidden room in that top left. Oh my god, that's annoying because I knew the ice was there. Weak. Oh, no. Oh shit, I didn't see that. He's got a hidden wall behind him. Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake, die. I bet that's also... Nope. Get out of here. Wait. Okay, so that's the secret room. Where's the actual? Do I have to go back? Shit. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Don't know what even caused the camera to fall over there. I don't know why it's being like that right now. Okay. Alright. I was trying to figure out where to go, wasn't I? But I'll be honest, I'm really confused as to where I could possibly go. Come on, how do you fight it? Is there no... There we go. That was like... Wait a minute. So is the upper route the correct one? I'm so confused right now. Now I can't even remember what the top room looked like. There's no way. This has to be the right way. You drop down? Well, I thought that would be a pit, wouldn't you? Whatever. Whatever. There we go. Near the end of this level, I would think. There he is. Polar Knight. Not one for words at all. I like his music. It's pretty intense. Howdy there. How you doing? What is it, Anonymous Gamer? Gaming? They really will just sit there until you press something on it. Alright. Let's see. We got almost 8,000. 13 skulls. So can I find Polar Knight here? That's what I'm wondering. Yep, I can. $1, thank you. Alright, he's having dinner. Good enough. I'll get this thing up and working. Third time's the charm. We be Legion. Curios, gold, pay the powerful we make. Oh, so he upgrades your curios. That's unique. Passes through obstacles and recovers gold. Interesting. So think about that. Somewhere cool and wet? Okay. I got you, man. What a goof. The other armors. That sounds really useful. Hold X to charge and release a superior snipe swing. That sounds useful. I mean, they're all pretty useful. break checkpoints to lower your max will, but boost attacks. That's a little... I'll probably just upgrade to the ghostly garb, or maybe the rail mail. Let's see what we can get with these red skulls. Spider sign, which climbs over obstacles. Let's take a look. Really useful. Oh shit. Get the money. Okay, throws a diagonal. Okay. Oh shit, forgot about that. And this one. Unleash a powerful close range strike. Pretty strong, can I go for shields? Whoa, it kills them in one hit? That is useful. And it gets you a little, to stay still in the air. That's actually more useful than I thought it'd be. How much does it actually take, though, to use? Just one bar. Huh. Oh, wait. Missed something in that last level. Cool, got everything. And I guess we're gonna upgrade something. I like the sound of that. Can't get interrupted. Now, can you upgrade something a second time? That's what I'm gonna find out. Nope. Oh, yeah. Cool. Yes, let's do it. Alright. Oh, I even got all the red skulls. Nice. King Knight's 1000. Leg Knight's 1000. Let's take a look at King Knight. His renovations appear to have stalled. Oh, I like the remix on this one. Alright, how do we reach that? Oh, here's a thing. Wall right here. Oh no! Not the treasure! That sucks. Hate areas you can't go back from. Oh, there's a rat. Okay, so I can get back if I'm patient. Okay. Just gotta lead him over. Come over here. There we go. Oh, it was just food, not even money. Nice! So worth upgrading that. Well, that's why I got that specific armor, so I can survive it. Now I need to get some darkness. Come at me. There we go. Cut these. Stronger that claw is. It does like 4 hits worth of damage. That's nothing to scoff at. Alright, what do we got going on here? That's destroyable, it looks like. Thank you. Screw you, bird. There we go. Whew, that was close. It was the most important thing, too. Increase my health. Nice. Oh, it doesn't go far enough. Well, I can just turn it around. Wow. There we go. I've been messing around now. Okay, these are gonna destroy when I get destroyed when I jump, so I need to do this right. Jump. Interesting. I need to remember that. I wonder if there's a skull underneath that thing then. Because there is a mark there. Like the rotating thing is in the center. I'll know if I missed one. There's 10 of these red skulls in each level. Hey. Herb. Oh no! Looks like I might be one short, yeah. So it was, I know exactly where it would be too. Oh look, it's the loyal lapdog, here to do your master's bidding, hmm? Chasing your tail around the valley must be tiring. In fact, you look like death. Thank you. get. There we go. Gotcha. If it's like Shovel Knight, we'll be something this time. Yep. What we got? What's he do? Oh, playing as our old self? We're almost there, I can feel it. Donovan, here we are. Spectrum Knight's called Donovan. Oh! Oh, he's got life and a magic meter? Interesting. Caltrops. Oh. Oh man, this is cool. Say we stop here for the night. Donovan, as a father, I'm worried about it. Do you think the amulet will truly protect him from all harm? Your boy has much to learn about the world, certainly, but if this trinket is as powerful as they say, you can only hope the legends hold true. Cool, flashback. I'm the edge farmer. I am. Oh, we can do six stunts. Oh. There are. Everything's filling up. No one ever told me how boring it would be to guard the ocean. Taking you to Plague Knight's place, buddy. Try that again. Move. I thought he wouldn't move at all. Oh, it's a Propeller Knight. Nope, it's Plague Knight. I misspoke. Can I buy the skulls? Nope. I'm gonna have to go back for that skull. Cast a reflection and attack from a distance. I'm not sure what it means by this. We'll figure it out though. Okay, it's like Soul Body from Mega Man. Wow, it lasts a long time. Or does it slowly drain your mana to keep it out? Is that the idea? An advanced cloak. I always like buying the useless armor. Probably get the useful stuff first. Spider scythe. You can pick up items. That's pretty useful. A boss fight. Oh, am I giving these to the cat? Oh! Now I figured it out. Well, I could have had more money by now. Oh well. Gotta figure it out now. Part of me wants to go back and grab that last skull before I forget where it is. You know? Yeah, let's just grab it really quick. Shouldn't take too long. Don't have a lot to grab on the stage, so we can rush for it. Don't have money to lose either. Just run for the stage really quick. Cool. I like that. How'd that happen? Well, how I did that on accident. Here we go, this must be where it is. See the symbol? I made note of it, but I didn't realize the jumping could work. You know what I mean? No? Then where the hell is it? Seems like an obvious spot for one. Now I am confused. What did I miss? could that be? I feel like I wasted everybody's time right here now. This game, you actually do refight the bosses when you get there. To where that skull could be. Because I thought I was pretty thorough through the level. Oh well. Can I upgrade the one thing we couldn't before? This guy's just gonna end up quitting. Plague Knight, the other one. If he can be tamed. Can't even stand on those, can he? Yeah. do that. I never has darkness, I don't know why. If I could only maintain some darkness afterwards, that'd be really useful. Oh shit. You make it, you make it! Try for it. There we go. Perfectly doable. There we go. This boy. I ain't even fucking around with that. Some weaknesses in the wall. Oh know. You see, let me know if you see anything, just in case. These are a new layout, so. Oh! I did that. Wrong. I'm gonna climb back up, aren't I? Get that thing to respawn. Well. This is bad. This is really bad. It won't respawn. Where back do I have to go? Well, fuck me then, right? What's up? Hi there! Hello, hello both of you! Over in the YouTube chat. I got YouTube and Twitch running, so... Oh, sorry, that's a Twitch chat. Any suggestions here? I'll try using this to buffer it, maybe? No, never mind, it wasn't as big a deal as I thought. Never mind. Okay. Lots of money. Okay. Okay, my jumping's gonna break these, so I'm gonna use that. One shot. There we go. Oh, there's Mimic. I knew that name wasn't just a coincidence. Oh, well, actually, it's not that bad. Oh, shit. That's how you do it. Those claws are too useful. Alright, boss time. Yes, this corner is very cozy. That's a good question. Alright. In fact, I'll show you how cozy after this boss fight. I wonder if I can break the blocks in this boss fight. Ah. hit. I'm gonna do it. There we go. He's not very hard at all. I mean, I could have tried hard enough to get hit, but it wasn't really hard. Cool stuff. Alright, let's see what we can grab here. New curios, what do you got? Bounding Soul. Show me what you got. Okay, you'll stay in this corner? Alright. Free a Lost Soul. It's like a bouncing. Yeah, it's one. Can't throw it on the wall, huh? There we go. Okay. No mere bauble. Use it wisely. What I... Yes. Sweet. Didn't think I'd be missing any of those. Oh well. Someone give me some money. Have you found it? Well, I'm not gonna give you a chance to figure that out. Screw it up. Dang it. Let's upgrade our thing. I didn't mean to talk to you. I need to get... Oh, crap. He walked out farther than I thought he would. Yeah, I've heard about that. I've looked up a little bit about King Knight. Honestly, they haven't given a lot of details, it seems like. Might have some kind of feature where he can, like, use money to cheat the level. Yeah, something like that. It's like he can cheat the level in some kind of way by using money. There might be a glamour gauge or something like that. I can't remember. Like, the details are pretty scant on it. Oh my gosh. See, he walks back that direction quicker than he does this way. There we go. There, I made his life miserable. Whoa, what are you? I'm really a dragon? Wasn't expecting that. Must be in a new level. Certainly don't see any of those in the main game on the other characters. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be interesting. Okay. Was there something else I meant to do? I think that's it. I need to take a short break before I go into this next level, just a really short one, so... I don't know, I'll give you something... something comfy. How about this? Spin the mirrors, turn to a witch lady. Ah. Oh, you have a rabbit? I've always kind of wanted to get one. They seem pretty nice. My apartment's too small right now to hold anything. I mean, you can... My living room, my kitchen are all in one. If you can see my fridge right behind me. That's the kind of... Too small for anything right now. But maybe... Someday. Now, if I spin this mirror, I'm going to get... Okay, how do I spin it? Do you mean this mirror? Or is it a different mirror? Let me make sure. There was something- oh wait, there was something up here, wasn't there? Not here. I think I saw... What was it? There's like a tower challenge or something up here? So we got the grinding thing. Oh, not the main mirror. Okay. Right? I think I saw Mike Matai doing this, which means it's very hard and I probably won't be able to do it, but I want to give it a shot, maybe. Yeah, might as well. Just give it a shot, just to see how hard it actually feels to do. Mirror on top of the fireplace. Okay. Alright. I don't want to get wrecked by this. Get me. Yo. Oh no. I'm not in for the money, I'm just trying to get to the top. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Shit. Oh, baby. I'm not even halfway, am I? I wonder if there's an armor that's better suited for this. No! No! Oh well. I kinda knew that could happen. I'll try that later. That seems like that's something you practice. Oh, I'm on a different level? No, I'm not. Yeah, it seems like a thing, like, if you know, it's probably better if you know what's ahead in that tower, I'd say. Which I could probably just watch a video of someone doing it so I know better. That's the internet age way of doing things, isn't it? Okay. 2000, I don't think there's anything I can buy for 2000, so we'll just move on. Do I get... Oh, the mirror with the fireplace, that's right. So... Fireplace. Oh, the cat mirror, isn't it? This mirror. Howdy. Scrying glass. Oh, it's like Grandma Swamp. Okay. I'm not a mirror, instead of I'm not a witch. She's got a cat underneath. Alright, let's see. I think I got all the 1,000 ones. Man, only missed that one. I missed one in King Knight's level. And I went through it a second time because I was sure of where I thought it was. And I can't find the 10th skull on his level. I'm not sure what I was missing. I'm not too worried about it. It seems like it's probably gonna be like Plague Knight, where there's an item you can get that takes everything, except a lot less extreme, because Plague Knight has, like, you're missing one per level and have to do all that over again. And that wasn't gonna happen when I did that, but I don't mind coming back and finding this one, if that's the case for him. Alright, 2000. You're 2000. You're 2000. You're 2000. Let's go to our own level. It's weird that it's one of the roaming warriors is there, but I guess who else are we gonna fight? Ice is here to save the day. Expecting this. Isn't this the character, like, some guy, like, pays to put in a lot of stuff? I thought I've heard that before. Not that I have any problem with him. I bet the bouncing weapon would be useful against him, actually. Oh, shit. I don't I'm not sure what the hell he's doing. Okay, that shoots stuff out and comes at me. Comes off the wall. Yeah, I'm not doing so hot on this. I'm gonna need this when I do get the energy back. Oh shit. I think I fucked up right there. Oh, I did it too early. Well, what happens if you die here? Ugh, a map screen. Just fight starts over. Okay, well, at least you know you can recover your stuff. Alright, let's try something else. Maybe this? There we go. Yeah, that extra range. That extra range is nice. Oh, it eats up your energy really fast, though, doesn't it? Take 3 hits to get energy back. Seems like it, at least 3 hits. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, did I get him? Wow, that was close. I think that powered up mirror thing was actually really strong. I got like 4 hits on him at the beginning with that, and I think that made the difference. So he's the new Acolyte, huh? Acolyte. That was an interesting little twist. I like that. Honestly, I'm liking... Like, Plague Knight's campaign had some funny moments. It was kind of cute. But I'm liking how much more they changed with this. If it was like Plague Knight and it's just the same levels and stuff over again, I don't think it'd have that much as much appeal. Also, Plague Knight, I just feel like I was bad at playing it, doing it. That would make sense. I was like too into it to like really hear the music there. Well, from one wandering traveler to the next, let's try this again. Oh, he says different stuff too. You rule nothing. Underling. I like it. All the remix level songs are pretty good. This one's actually really good. That's heavy. Now these frogs, how much of a pain are they gonna be? None! I'm really liking this. Get lost, Froggo! I made ghosts, so I can ghost them. Where do I go? Can I go in this door? Oh. Well, there's a door there. Can I hit the door? Nope! I'm glad I had that armor. Been his lifesaver more than once for my curiosity. this guy. What would be good for him? I bet that would be the right thing to use. So, let's see. Really don't wanna... Hey, that worked really swell. And we get my darkness back. That actually matters. I like the claw a lot, actually. It does a lot of damage. I forgot about this part. I don't really like this kind of stuff. I don't like this kind of stuff. When there's pits. Especially when there's pits. It just slows everything down. This kind of thing is fine, I guess. I don't know. It's thematic here. Rather than an obstacle. Alright, what do we got for? Why did I do it? I don't know. I just don't know. Skull? Are they gonna appear everywhere I jump? Are they where the candles are, aren't they? Or I don't know. What causes this? I go through them on that. Whoa, this is weird. Hey, you knocked it up higher. Do I need the charge slide? Yeah, you have a good one too. Mojo Gamer. Alright, let's see. Well, I feel a little bit silly here. What am I doing? Oh wait, you can stand on those, can't you? No? I missed something. I'm really missing something here. I hate to say it, but I give up. I don't know. Figure it, maybe I'll get something later. Or maybe I'll figure it out. Can wall jump off the ghost platforms? Well, shit. Oh. I did that on purpose to get back. Don't worry. Alright, so I can wall jump on that. Shouldn't there be another ghost wall or something here then? God damn, I feel dumb. I feel like this needs to be popped up another thing. I can't figure out how to do it. And I know I can get up these, that's not the problem. Alright, let's try it. Hey, it actually did it that time. I don't know why it wouldn't do it before though. I had to be standing on the platform, I bet, but that's hard to tell. Damn it. Where's it putting me? Just get the red skull, that's all that matters. If I die, it'll be okay after that. Oh wow, I have enough darkness to actually use this. That's an improvement. Alright, now I can feel like I can move on. Moving on with the level. Taking too long. Anything? I'm trying to find if there's a hidden thing with that there is. Okay, now this is gonna be... easy to cling. Oh, I turned away for a second to look at the chat and almost missed that one. Ghost fire. How much does that hurt? Doesn't matter, got darkness. Strange. Oh no! Now I can, like, do shit. It's crazy, huh? Oh, I can sight it out. I'm about ready to cast off this, safety net armor. Get something different. I didn't even use this on my other playthroughs, like, the one that reduces how much you lose. I mean, it's useful. It's very useful. I'm not saying that, but... Feels kind of cheap, too. I like having this much energy now. Now I feel like you can do stuff. The rate I recover, at least, I feel like I can. Sickles really do the job pretty dang well. Alright, what we got here? They don't take much energy either. No! Woo! Oh. I didn't think I'd actually miss that. This guy does the electricity attacks and all that. Honestly, I think it's pretty easy to get close to him. Well, that's assuming you have the same moveset, and no one else really has, so. I would imagine he would have something unique for this fight. Out-edge the other one. Oh! Can't cut through those, huh? Let himself get hit a lot right there, didn't he? Kinda like I do. I let myself get hit a lot. For being stupid and impatient. Didn't mean to do that. Ah, shit! Getting a little clogged up here. Come on. There we go. You may match me in battle. I'm taking his digs. Another flashback sequence. Nope. A skeleton sniper, huh? Give this a shot. This area is cursed as well. Tread carefully. Some of the skeleton sniper and dead name of fly. So you just stay there indefinitely? I guess. Now he changes direction. Thank you. Oh, it probably shoots through walls, doesn't it? Oh, he detonates. That's the idea. Using his detonation. There we go. Oh, come on, face the right way, buddy. I'd be going for style. No, who's gonna give me? Oh, you're here instead, huh? He's not amused. Cold shoulder. I sure love being dead. Thanks, Spectre Knight. So many wizards. Oh, no. It didn't work. I'm the Phantom Striker. I'm not really. Did I fool you? Oh, the wine goes through him. I love it. Shouldn't somebody be giving me some extra money here? Come on, kitty. You only gave me money the first time? Really? It wasn't even that much. Fires even more projectiles and has more health. Oh, you got much more useful. Looks like we're going to the next area. I don't think there's much else for me to do. Oh wait, I got the money. Look at that, yeah! Ah, that's why it's her reward, okay. That's her revenge, essentially. Propeller Knight was so hard with Plague Knight when he takes out the stage. Gosh. I was getting so mad during that fight. Alright, let's see. Mole Knight or Treasure Knight? Oh gosh, too cool. Alright, so I have to maneuver the, board, huh? No! Why'd I do it? Oh, was I supposed to go down? No! Alas, taking off my armor has come to bite me in the ass. Rather quickly, actually. Alas, me ass. Alright. I didn't get the skull, did I? Oh, oh my gosh. Oh wait, I can climb the wall here. Actually, this flashy effect is kind of annoying compared to the gold armor. I'm guessing I can scythe off these guys, maybe. Yeah. Whoa, that effect is kind of... Alright, you have a good one, alright? Gotcha. Oh, I could pick this fish up, couldn't I? Hold on a second. Thank you. Mario Brothers fish, huh? I don't know what those little fishies were worth, but they weren't worth dying. Alright, this is taking too long. Let's get through it. You know what? Honestly, I suck too much to not be using the crutch armor. Oh shit! Things I do for skulls. Shit. Oh my gosh. It is new. Oh, come on. It was coming up. This is such a waste of time. That better go into another screen or I'll be so mad when I get there. You know what? Let's save myself some trouble here. Wait, that's the regular path through the level? Is that what they're trying to tell me? I go down? Really? Alright, time to battle. I just brought my ship to the surface and I already find a beggar on board. Cool. Another flashback. Into the shadow. Thank you. Wait, if I use what I already know, then shouldn't there be a hidden thing right here? Nope, okay. Phase locket. Shield knight. Huh? Shield Knight as a boss, huh? Donovan, the tower crumbles around us. We must leave at once. Well, that didn't go so hot, did it? Hey, this is, might be exactly what we want. Oh, that's a very short time. Thank you. That could be more useful if it's upgraded, I bet. Complete renovation. Let's do one more level for tonight. Actually, I'm pretty tired. Why don't we stop for tonight? Yeah, I think we're gonna stop for tonight. Alright, you guys. You have a good one, alright? You have a good old night.